So before we get into the rest of the questions, we've got to talk about Tom Campbell and Discovery Wrestling. That's we have to talk about that. We do have this is a surprise. This is a surprise I've got for you. But hopefully you can see this. But this will look way better on the actual episode because
Suspended. I knew you were going to bring them up, but I'm just like.
Oh, all right there, big strong man, you big strong man, you. All right, look, it's Tom, by the way. Hi, look, we met at the last Discovery show, and I don't think we got off on the right foot. I mean, I am sorry about that. I am sorry that you didn't know how to work a microphone, and I am sorry that Cowboy Conrad beat you up, and I'm sorry I didn't know what your name was. I was new. I'm learning people's names, and I'm sorry that I got it wrong in front of the disco faithful. The Portobello Town Hall. I am sorry about all that. It's a bad start. It's a bad start. And what I will say, and this is what I've been saying to a lot of people since I came along and got involved at Discovery Wrestling, what a wonderful time it was, what incredible people that are part of Discovery Wrestling. What I will say is, of all the people that I met on that Sunday at Discovery Wrestling, what with Discovery, of all the people that I met, big strong man, you are one of them. Stay safe. Love you. Bye.
So that's a special message from Tom Campbell, especially for you.